Most people know you can play natural harmonics with your pinky in fourth position. Most people don't know that if you play an open string and tap your finger on a note of the same pitch, you can make a faint ringing sound. There's no official name for this, so I call it a ghost harmonic.